I believe there's a coming wind shift. There's going to be a greater revelation of the majesty of God in our personal lives. Revelation of the glory of God, which is His grace and His goodness. And then fruitfulness, new beginnings, and the fragrance of heaven. The shift we're going to see, people are just going to fall in love with Jesus all over again.